Female genital mutilation is a harmful and unnecessary practice that causes extreme physical and psychological damage to women and girls. It's a violation of their fundamental human rights. The Equalities and Human Rights Committee supports the aims of this bill. However, we have some concerns and ask that the Scottish Government continues to engage with women and communities around statutory guidance and professional training.